you came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bed. Hey guys, Gladiator Gamer here, playing more Assassin's Creed. And where we left off last episode, is we actually left off as, like, wait, why are you looking at me? What's wrong with you? Why are you looking at me weird like that, bro? I don't like you like that. We left off as this guy. We are back in the present, not back as Ezio in the past. And we just got the generators on after a few parkour incidents. And so let's get back. I think we sit in this chair. Do we sit in the chair? Oh, press any key. Okay. So let's see what's going on. Got. Oh, hi there. Okay, I think we're going back into the. We got an achievement. Sanctuary. I think we're back as Ezio. I think so. Come on, let's jump. Jump away. You got this. Go away. Be free. I don't want to play this game no more. Let's go. We got stopped. Ew.
Okay. As you may have noticed in the van, I've made some improvements to the Animus, and I've also patched in a new VR training program.
Oh, virtual training.
Here you can show off all those flashy moves you picked up from your ancestors. Let me open one of the missions.
I said no. I'm not even doing any of this. She's doing it for me. And we're back as Ezio. Ooh, we got a crossbow this time. Ayo. What do we do? I want to use. Where's the crossbow? I want to use that. Oh god, I'm lagging. Run away. Hold on, I need to queue up. Get that. Come on. Oh, come on, shoot him. Oh, stop him. Oh man, I need to stop him. This guy. Oh, come on, we need to know when to hit. Okay, this guy over here, stop him. Sorry dude, you can't get near me. No, what am I doing? I'm just standing still. Oh, we stopped him. Come on, we can do this. Let's kill these noobs. Oh no. Oh, that was close. Okay, I know this guy is gonna come for me, and then this guy over here, and we got how many people did we kill? Ezio, tell us. Give us the redemption. I think, I don't know. Okay, I don't want to do this.
You can access more VR missions through the Animus desktop. As you complete training sessions, I'll add additional challenges.
Okay.
To stop your subconscious from rejecting Ezio's later memories, you're gonna have to live them in the order his genome recorded them.
Okay.
Highlight sequence 2 for me, Desmond.
Where's sequence 2?
Good, now select it. Oh. And you're gonna see the memories inside. Once you've unlocked a memory, by accessing this menu, you can relive it as many times as you want.
But what if there are memories I just want to forget?
Desmond, this is very important. If you need to take a break, log out of the Animus. You can leave the machine whenever you like.
I'm all set to go. Don't worry.
Can we go now? Okay, so you can see a total sync right here. We got 7.92% complete. So that's basically the levels in the game. As we get further and the game, this will go up. And when it gets 100%, that's the end of the game, I think. I don't know. We'll see you when we finish this series. Okay.
Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish 5-digit codes from the end of Subject 16's files, and I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence. The codes correspond perfectly to the coordinates inside the Animus.
Piss off.
I've tagged the landmarks pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database.
What is he useful for?
You won't find anything there, but, well, who knows?
Ride the Unicorn cheat unlock? Did I just get a cheat? Like a cheat code? Oh, where are we? Who are you and what did you do to me? Who is you?
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
Whoa.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes.
Si, Messere.
What about my other assassin's clothes? Okay. Seems we get them on too. We look mighty fine now. Mighty fine, my ask. What? Yep. She'd be like, who the... Can I, like, get away from you, sir? Like, you just brought out hidden blades. I don't wanna be near you. Uh-oh. Ghostbusters! Okay, so we're in Roma. Oh, we're Roma! How did we get Roma so fast?
Yes, or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the Mausoleo?
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about
why
from
not?
The top of
I demand it.
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
He can climb up.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Addio.
Okay, time to get on. So I think our goal is to get up onto the tower. And before I start, please like, favor, subscribe, and share with your friends, and let's get this on. Find a doctor, heal the wounds from the attack, climb the church, locate. Okay. So our health is really low. So can I like drink a potion? Okay, that seems better. Escape to view my current objective. Okay. So I don't think we can run. Can we run?
I need to find the doctor.
Really? We can't run? I know you need to find a doctor, but like, can we run? Yep. Just give me 5 hours. Stop your whining. At least we're almost there, as you can see in the mini-map, bottom right. We're so close to the... Oh, we can mount.
Ah, my arm!
I thought it was your leg. Left command. Okay. So can we go faster? Oh great, we might as well should have walked. Like that would have helped. Okay, so we gotta get to that doctor.
Oh, that hurts.
Whoa, is that what a doctor looks like? That is the weirdest doctor I've ever seen. Look at that, he looks like a bird slash man. Bird man, if you know what I mean. Okay, can I get down? And give me 5 hours just to walk. Okay, let's talk to this man. Birdman, what do you want?
Salute. I require medicine.
No.
Let me look.
Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
Grazie.
4 out of 5 doctors would suggest leeches, but they have not proven effective against such things.
Okay.
However, I can recommend several good colleagues around the city. Do you need anything else?
Well, take off the mask. Do I like this?
I can also. Lance Boyle.
Okay, there we go. Now we got our abilities back. So yeah, now we can go to Quick Wheel and we have this. So... Okay, so you can see the different attributes right here, like, this is going with hidden blade, this is swords, that's fist, that's healing. Okay, now we can go on on the top of the church. I'm actually gonna have this hidden blade. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's get to this over here, turn free run. Hello, poor man. Okay, time to go Batman style and climb this. Really?
Hey, what was that all about?
It's called me trying to get on top of the church. That's what it's all about. Da na 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 Batman. Come on, keep going. You got this. Okay, we're on top of the church. What are we gonna do? Like, do that diving thing like in the first episode? It's an eagle! Eagle vision! Can I control him? That would be so cool. Yep, I can. Or no, I can't. So, you basically look around and your whole mini-map is updated. How does that even happen? Someone please tell me how that happens. Who can I shoot? I can shoot. Oh, leap of faith. So that's left shift in space.
Word has gone out that a peasant is resisting arrest. We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
Uh-oh.
Machiavelli can wait.
Can I get out? Tail the guards. Oh, so we follow the guards, okay. Dude, we could steal. I wanna steal. Oh my god, we actually stole from them. Oh, we gotta catch up. Hey, what does it mean? Why is it counting down? What did we do? Did we do something? Yeah. Talk. Okay. Let's go over here. Oh, well, yeah. Why does it keep counting down? Oh. At least someone sees us. Hey, fat lady. What you got under there? You got a little pig down there? Okay. Stay over here. Uh-oh, I don't want him to see me. What's up, Sa dude? Okay. Yeah, I know what to talk about. Sa dude. Yo, you wanna talk to me, bro? Sa dude. Yeah? Okay, bye. Patient blade, you see that? You don't see that, actually. Never mind. Oh, let's get a move on. Fight anyone? No, you look like you're gonna have an ultimate rock paper scissors fight, but okay, just rush in, just like kill them all. But then, Jesus, how much did you eat? Your parents know you ate that much? Is that what you did with your money? I'm gonna stop you right there, man. You can't. You're not gonna get through. Nope. Oh, we're actually trailing by. And over here. This is just gentle push. Oh, maintain distance. Shove. Oh god. And by the way, I didn't mean to. No, wrong person! I feel so dumb. I executed the wrong person. Now get over here. Let's give them their old size. Let's give them a sword to the face. Okay, we gotta keep an eye on. If there are things blinking, that means they're about to fight us. He's about to fight us. Come on. He's about to fight us. Come on, bro. Fight me. Okay, keep our distance. Okay, he's about to strike. And stab him. Boom. Did we just lose? How did we lose again? Oh, we actually won. Never mind. And 100% sink. Do not drop below one health square. Actually, I did it, if you can see. Execute him. Eagle, I want to turn eagle vision off. Execution. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, his wife or sister or daughter
was coming.
She was. Until that porco defiled her.
God dang, I don't get that pig, that fat girl. I told you she ate too much.
I wish it just killed la mia amata. People who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her.
Oh, God.
Smiles on their faces when her neck...
Oh, that's gotta be hard.
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent.
Well, now we just became... We just went from Assassin's Creed to Detective Gadget.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
Well, now we know where to go next. This is... Carnifliz on the hills I'm looking for. Okay. Second Carnifliz... I don't know how to say it. I'm gonna call you Carney. Yeah, Carney lives on the hill overlooking Gallo.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice.
Oh, it's ill. Okay. So that's the guy if you can see Il Carnefice. Okay, you gotta climb up here. Oh, we could tackle. Ooh. Come on, we could jump. No, I didn't want to do that. Whatever. Ooh, we could use this right here. Yep. And that'll be like our teleport thing. We'll get up here. Climb. Oh, we can't climb. Oh, over here. We can go over here and get to him. We could tackle. How do we... Oh. How do we actually get up? How do we actually get up? Oh, I think we get over here. We probably just go over here and we climb up from there. Yeah, we probably just climb up from there. Oh, this guy over here is looking at us mighty suspiciously. But no match, we're already up here. They can't get me. Oh, possibly. Look onto your target. Okay, you can do an air assassination. Okay, assassinate him. Warning, restricted area.
Nice work down there.
Not my best. But it's hard to make art with poor materials.
Get the owl. Probably stop it. What the hell is he doing?
Shot him. What did I do wrong? Did I do anything wrong? Please don't tell me.
Requiescat in pace.
Okay, there we go. We killed him. Is he gonna take off his mask? Oh. He looks like some type of like super villain superhero thing because of his mask. And become anonymous, okay? Time to cue up the Power Rangers song.
Go Power Rangers!
Anonymous. Do they not see me? They don't see me. They don't see me. Do they see me? Oh, I don't even walk. It walks on his own. Okay, we kill him with the hidden blade. Oh, we didn't kill him with the hidden blade. Oh man, I had the gun on. Oh my god. We didn't get the full synchronization. Well, we'll have to go back between episodes to do that again. But, well, then, we're gonna head on to the next old little quest we have here, or mission. Let's do this. Climb. Are you gonna climb that, bro? You climb that, bro. You got this. You're like Superman on top of Spider-Man. Okay, we are going over here, so we're gonna... I don't know, I just needed to kill him. I needed to fight some people. Can I make this jump? Please make the jump. I just landed on top of him. Go over here. Boop, boop. Jump up. I'm gonna catch that. I'm actually gonna take a quick... Oh, I didn't mean to press tab. Whoops. Q. I was supposed to be Q for my potion. Okay, there we go. We have our full health now. And we can go on ahead to this. Come on, do parkour. Parkour. I do parkour. Get over here. We're almost... Oh, we passed our destination. It's right over here. And where is it? Oh, there is that. There's a dude. Oh, is that our man? Our man that bringing... The guy who, like, left us and the other one almost got us.
What a surprise almost, to see you here.
That didn't like the other dude that we killed or be set free.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Did you like it? Did you
Not
want us
yet.
To be dead?
I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them.
Uh-oh. Accompany Velocity through Rome, encountering dangers or... Wait. Let's do it. Accept. Miss up this
Follow
mission.
Me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
When
yep.
do I ever?
Don't kill you. Sorry, hero. So, what do I do? Fast walk. What do we do? Like, are we just walking around town and be like, we own this place. $1 million. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with it, dude.
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without
Oh,
supplies.
We're going to this. If you can see on the mini map, there's like a little hammer thing. We're getting supplies from there.
My blade.
I want to choose what I want.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Thank you. We're not Grazie. Poor, but okay.
While you're in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Oh. Okay, so let's buy some missing equipment that we did not have.
Beastly a broadsword yesterday, fit to terrorize
can we buy something? Oh, Eater Shop. I did not see that. Okay, repair. We can repair. Our armor needs repair. Ooh, armor. That looks better. Cool. And enter. Accept. Roman shoulder. Or spolders. That's how they pronounce it. Oh, no. I need more stuff. Okay. I will. Like, right now. Can I buy more stuff? Okay. Let's go back in. We'll get some small weapons. Ooh, that seems cool. We're gonna get that. Now we got a new hidden blade. We're gonna go back. Repair my armor. Repair all. Okay, guess we don't need that. We can't buy any of that.
Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
So now we have this little weapon. Where is it?
Grass. I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise
cool.
up again.
And then we have, is it this?
It's the entire Borgia family. And the temple
yeah, that's the one.
Right.
What's that? I'll just say, have my fist right now. So we'll just walk over here.
Could I have known that they would find me
Can
so
I give
quickly,
him money?
That they would kill Mario.
Mario.
Rodrigo
surrounds oh yeah, I forgot that in the last episode,
Even
Mario also dies.
Has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she Sorry, fails
no.
in comparison
not getting through.
To the man behind the villa attack.
We're not letting him live.
He is ambitious,
or,
ruthless,
yeah.
and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to
him. Wait, it says the laws of men or mean? Because it said mean, but he said man.
Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks.
Okay.
The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet.
Punch. I'm gonna punch. Punch you, bro. Wanna punch? You wanna fist punch, bro? Punch.
Give me his
punch.
Name.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to. No, get away. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
What does he intend to do with his power?
Sorry, poor dude. You can sit back down, bro. I didn't mean to punch you.
That I still do not know.
Oh, we found it. We got a loot box.
Cesare has set his sights on all of Italia.
Come on.
And at this rate,
and we got jar of leeches. Oh, that sounds that's weird. Yeah, we got a jar of leeches.
Should I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
I can turn off.
Hey, cow.
Do I have to call the guard?
No, please don't call the guard. Okay, so we are able to throw knives now. That seems cool. I want to catch up to this dude. Where are we going? I want to know where we're going. Oh. Yeah, I actually don't know where we're going. Is it to the lock? Bro. Red zone's a mini-map are under Borgia influence. Guards inside will attack you as soon as you're detected. Oh, so that's what... No, that's not what the lock means. Are we going for the lock? Suppose we are. And? Okay. We are hither.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot
Pretty
use the stables here.
People. You see the guy in the back? Did that horse just disappear?
What are you implying,
Ghost
Ezio?
Horse?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
See, that person
Do
just
you
disappeared.
Have some kind of plan?
Kill the Borgia captain. Myself. Okay, let's go. We're gonna sprint through. I want to get out. I'm getting out. How is he able to catch me? Climb. Can't catch me. He's not actually good at being able. Oh, he's shooting me down. I want to actually get out my these little throwing knives. Can we? Oh, we can't throw. Oh, that went in his brain, all right. Yes. Bridge Jackson, get over here. Okay. These guys don't know where I am. Gonna jump. Not that far. Okay, we're gonna jump. And oh, can we drop left command? That's how you do it. I just wanted to drop. Okay. Can I just want to drop, bro? Okay, it's over here.
Have you been drinking?
Yes, I've been drinking. So what?
Did I just see that?
Where is it? Q, we're gonna get out a gun. Yeah, we're gonna get out a gun. Can I shoot? This is where knife will come in. I cannot see anything. Okay, we're gonna do that. Okay, you're about to do that. We're gonna kill you. Not anyone else?
Okay.
Oh, you want a clean fight? Let's get this. Sword to sword.
What are you waiting for? We are gone. We know no fear.
Oh no.
Down,
we can't dodge these attacks or anything like that.
Keep on him, boys. All hands.
Come on. How hard is it to kill this guy?
No,
oh, that's so hard. Come on.
All angry.
Kick him. Oh, that's easy combo right there. Kick him. Oh, that is easy combo. Kick him again. Yeah. Grab him. Oh, and kill him. Oh, we shot his head off. Okay, we're gonna break his neck open. Now get out of here. We scared many people. Not a good idea. We're gonna get back to... I'm just gonna call this guy. I don't know how to say it, Michael Vini. I'll just call him Mac and Cheese. Or Michael. Yeah, I sure like the view here. Well... we're gonna get out of here. It's not even worth it. Oh, it's still... yeah, it had me locked on in. Oh, we gotta drink up. Do we drink one? Yeah, we drink one. Book it. We're out of here. We're out of here, boyos.
Just because you
and guys, we'll have to end this episode here. If you like, please like, favorite, subscribe. Show it with your friends or share it with your friends. One of those two. If we can get 40 subscribers, that'd be great. Because we're actually on the brink of hitting 40 subscribers. Another mark. And if in the comments down below, please tell me what challenge we should do. Or any other thing we can do. So we're just going to end that there. See you guys later. Peace out.